OKFM 101.7.
Honorable John Jinapo, MP for Yape Kusau, now a former deputy minister for energy. Honorable Mimwachi. Naboko Odie.
Oh,
and I know a year full year to me the regulation economy to me. Me pe kopeja ho asem bai wa fidi eso na nkrofo ye me ye wo mo ye me ni se me fa me nkwa asem so ho esan se uba usa yatum belgium yatum the world over yatutu ni nyinam ada na mimisia na ne ne yatupetu asu che se me fa me nkwa asem so ho fue die yeti ye ni se enie ma tax se da so ye be 49% mo peso mo antimi ante so abe yi ba ye eno so sa tax se da so no ye ntimi nte so ebi wa argument se ke ntimi tre so kro anka fu ane bo no enko so se die ba bi adure ene ye se 891 ah almost 70 per liter akoto aba ko fu eno ade be ne ma ne bo e ko soro sa biribi wo wa e betumi aye biribi wo aye ntumi nye
wele ma me mo ba soro sa me ko constituency ne ba number se se won so aka work anani wo
an sanity e pepepe ai
ntina wele me bo wa ba so
na meso me da mu nyina se esan se mi me dwumadie no won se panelist mba so enti wo amafre wo sey wo ye me resource person ab de bia me ball pon mu a na no kura sey wo sey na ma aba no koko na ya de koko isi ho e no kura wie na adwiri so ko heat nsa na de amakoda yi eti meso me da mo so ase se ahobrasie mu me bo pon a na mo so magi me so na yesie di nkom me da mo so ase pa eno me tiri so so da ase e wa abaso bodie so a eja wo so akam fo me ho ho fu anu yere ndei
minia obia obeka se adin ti na odi fuel price ni shuba na ni pano wanka no kre fuel is a major commodity in Ghana. It determine enema bebre in fact fuel no e ye necessity ewo Ghana ha nti shubika se ya tumwa na ya ntuma. The first question of the discernment is, but the Yakumu no market here, no, at the same. A Niamamu a Kosro, Nasa, worker here, a Kosro, meaning I could see what. Because even the more working, Yatumu, Elbum, and Anabua, Nasa was worker here, Kosro. Definitely, Ubit me after a morning be free, because. A price, no, and a demand, no, it's a function of the price and a war, seek a war. You see, you didn't even discuss it, a double, and I don't know what they buy, say, overcrystallize the government.
Okay, okay.
In fact, we're here Ghana, we compare you into Gabon, Burkina, Ivory Coast, Malawi, Fiji, Kenya. Mali, Burundi, African countries, and present Bobono, Zimbabwe, Senegal. Because me Bobo Bebreu, go and check the cost of fuel in those countries and come and check the cost of fuel in Ghana here. What would you mention? You remember the Ghana here, you're born. That was so you, papa. Yenti e wosro no e 210 and I name me example the price of crude oil the wosro world marketer and no sign e ton over ton the other one e CB na enti me engine no I mean you can blame world market price and I dey hear cry your taxes are dey atoso I see we nko ano
okay
fam abain e dey taxes ever to petroleum products no and my price no wosro instantly immediately by 13%
Hey,
13% immediately. omde sanitation levy, energy sector recovery levy. Levies are omde better tools. After we your this year 2021 budget, yeah, the tools we in our fuel prices echoes by 13%. So what are they talking about? On just here, no one about any attention. Don't go about insulting people and attacking people. These are legitimate concerns, Minya. These are legitimate concerns. And you know, you're a net exporter of petroleum products. Like you said, Ghana, ni cocoa. Cocoa, buokosra. Ghana, should we benefit or suffer?
We benefit.
So if we're a net exporter of petroleum products to the tune of about $1 billion, okay, and then a petrol buokosra, immediately, go and check the benchmark revenue. It was pegged at $54 per barrel. And then above $80 per barrel. We're expecting $800 million this year. We're getting a windfall of about $600 million. You're going to be 1.2 at the 1.4 billion. Based on price. And then you have to answer your question, petrol prices. Secondly, from 2016, Ghana, for you've been paying a tax, price stabilization and recovery levy. Many of us have many documents. I will try and see if I can even pull it out. In case you have 2.5 billion by now, price stabilization and recovery levy, you have the subsidized premix. And if you did be too hot, then you pay a dark bit to set in a year experience. Fuel prices across rats. Near Queen says it can be. Now, if you're cushion consumer, that is the essence of the price stabilization and recovery levy. A bank where just kind of 5 years to me. See, can I win?
COVID, buy here, Kobus Skyway. You're watching, you say, now, a come do not watchable.
We haven't appropriated that money. I'm gonna buy the issues canoe. As well by parliament. Ever catch a sicano? As a year destabilize the petroleum product. But A be a COVID aba into parliament mumma me hokwine. Naminko is a sicano and find your baby.
Oh okay.
A buying a mass or be asking for sa you know. A few way mother. You will be there your friend bust margin. You are to move by 300%. 300% our tax mass you in quite just within 1 year. And then I see inflation by an abba.
Okay,
FM. They say your two boss margin by 300%.
And we are two mawana at two.
Minister and the transfer mafia at two even without parliamentary approval.
Wow.
Boss margin now has increased from 3 pesos to 9 pesos per liter. Liter be over to be anno. You are two by 300%.
Beba Joe! Na boss of one, what would you say? Sikanwa, what would you say?
That is a question. Because boss is a limited liability company.
Huh?
A limited liability company.
Boss is a limited liability company.
It's a limited liability company. Actually, these are real issues that you raise here. And you see, you hear NDC, MPP politics, Kekel. And you do election time, you hear. Is it true that you have two boss margin by 300%? And is it normal? Because we increase the prices to account for inflation, and I'm a boy. At the end, a boss that come here now, Makoya, we two more margin by 300% against the ordinary consumer. Fuel marking. They say diesel, no petrol, no more price. Okay. In the whole market, for him. Me and you know your market. They say, now go for a adulteration because diesel is cheaper. We want some of the diesel now for mix petrol. So I want to make sure no. MPF what to turn for the break tracking monitoring system. We are measuring our budget, measuring our activity. And yes, you know, master, we are increasing fuel marking no, by 2 pesos. And we check here is about 200%. I say 150%. Are they? Now why? Look, this sector. Yeah, in just our politics, now you're not young, item by item. Now you're discussing it here. We're only going to be going in cycles. Yeah, NDC will buy it. Yes, forget NDC buy, MPP buy it. Yeah, and near mana, a contributor to the price of your fuel, our water at the pump.
Okay, FM.
Yeah, increasing in your increasing. Then you bit me, I have found one a cushion consumer. I think that should be the discussion. Okay, oh, and apologies, we hear a promise. I'm not even bothered about promise. I could for the year and I want you. I don't know how to boss my gym by 200%. By 300%. Why? What has changed? And I got to move by that.
Obanye, Emra Acta established a bust as a limited liability company. No. Minister wa hukwain. Se wa nwa by his own caveat and fiat. Se. Matum 300%.
I don't think so. I disagree because I think I took a 174. Yeah, lawyer for no moon and west to check him. I think it's after 174. Only parliament can impose taxes.
What do I want to hide?
Oh, we've started a motion in parliament. Many are through. Awesome. I'm a ranking member for FINA.
Mm-hmm.
You're drafting okay, motion. You're the former chief whip. Only minority leader. Okay. And then we'll table it before parliament.
So, what then, money? Miangasa mebra enka because unim se onu no nkofo kwa pencil no se oyɛ presidential material.
No.
Ayi honorable ayi Dr. Matthew Poku Prempe.
No yɛ nne ma wonzi yɛ kakra. Oyɛ gawo pɛ oyɛ presidential material. Na wase
yɛ nne mo. Oyɛ omso oyɛ.
Matthew, I wish you well. Obviously, I wish you well, but I don't dress there. And you might cause my yanka. And you might cause another for Ghana one.
Oh, be sub question B. Ewa, or say. Mo parents won. Me fan say, it was at the sitting stage. Na and you might say, San Tassinia, the idea never war. What me ye be a craft?
2016, check it. The poor prices are for certain years for sure. No. What we did was to work with BOST. Yeah, increase BOST margin. Yeah, you say, Minister of Finance, where my BOST sticker? No market price window name. So, we say, where market price, not customer, no market store, product, no market store. The cost of no matter lazy. Because the fuel, the cost of not above from, the cost of not above from. And so, the pricing was fairly stable in 2016. And yes, the energy sector levies a buyer. Not right the end before a boy a kiss over one big year ago. Oma buy your man, your man maintaining. Or maintaining your mama two. Oma two, extra levies name. And almost I did new tax from the energy sector recovery levy. As Andy Abatoso. And only another new tax from the sanitation levy. As Andy Abatoso. These are facts.
I mean, be bow. Sa sanitation levy no say sa sha se ye dwon
na se sha se since the beginning of the year
a question me bisan say enu no sanitation aspects ben no
o me say e fi adokre e
enti ba cho mi wo ye wo asimi mi bo mi pasu mbuzo sanitation no e be ye bola sanitation no e be ye ba bi a ye dododo a clear ho sanitation no ebe ye na fuel di any sanitation di e na me
that is the point minia I say when you come parliament be pray because you will be there for the pigovian tax our economy polluter pay mechanism me and me generative me na say me tia because me na na owo bu pe okoto fuel se tia o be tia sa levy no.
Pass me kai se kaneno na wo mo de sa e ka na de ni sisi wo waste e no na u be gu ball na obi gina ho na bia watua a stipend bi na ye de gum na akọ eti wo mo me ti sure say ma na wo ma afa ba bia wo mo dispose no wo mo duwa wo so they will pay something for the upkeep of sani mania mania wo ho no and then the young resort to that system no
if you a baller. Every man's media.
Mr. Media.
Every man.
Aha, it is our levy, no, air con wow.
Air con wow. And then the minister say, and no, will introduce, majority of the government has announced that it will introduce a sanitation and pollution levy to help address the issues of sanitation in the country.
The part of pollution near the carbon emissions, not near the
that is the question.
And I talk about for a general machine.
If you say on committee level, and I'm saying the teaching here on pioneer sanitation, a garbage. And on the main focus. Into a no utra tempest west per liter. Full out to be a eventually come the water gas. So you protest here, but majority no. And yeah,
okay, FM. Okay.
No, because we have budget now, no, it will be charged on the price of petrol and diesel. And yet they extended it and even put it on gas. Now, all fight if anything, pollution. Why do you announce sanitation? Why do you go and charge this one? Although it doesn't make sense to me. It doesn't make sense because you know, air generating garbage, you know. On the moment, so on TSS, you know. I think that makes a lot of sense. It defies logic. But after 1 year of collection, anyone can come in. Over sanitation, let you say.
Hmm.
Your sanitation improvement, bang, pan,
BBM course.
That's the point.
Minister, na try, kaka, na cruise in Susubanya. Oh, you know, my dear, you know, my son.
These are the issues. One more complaint, where is the legitimate issue? Is it true, sir? Poor price, na cost Ghana, you need more money. If you need more money, you need to make sure you cushion consumers.
Now we are deputy minister for energy. Mami, musa question we. Yeah, what petroleum commission ni? Yeah, what boss ni? MP ni? GMPC ni? Akade baby, ministry nu ni? Sir. Commission, petroleum commission, MP and ye when we yen to me magic and man fan be set as we ever quasi. No one control near mama Ghana gas in ye.
Younger time, ye magic Ghana gas, any GMPC. Any one entity. So the Ghana gas will become a subsidiary of GMPC.
Mm-hmm.
I buy almost a reverse as a pretty Ghana gas, as a pretty GMPC.
Because I may be a BMT, sir. So okay, one show you now, oh my gas, you know, any petrol you could see a problem.
Remember, GMP is a woman on petrol, a woman on gas and crude oil.
Ah, say, you're betting me a
two. So on your metal. So we go to Fanguna, you will be a friend associated gas. I said, who to gas, no, not crude come, and who to crude, no, not gas come. Do it separate here. Crude never cover the echo. Raw gas, and soon never be British. Now they are coma at trouble gas for no more much. And soon, I think they cry hard. They need solve. I'll check again. No much impurities in the inventor. Every move now lean gas and then methane. Om the ama a infidiana or more MI and Canyon. No, now a new mutiny in your LPG. They say cry the LPG. No, we don't import everything from Ghana. Because of our trouble gas now, we may produce up to 50% of Ghana, yeah, LPG requirement.
Oh, wow.
Any other condensate. It is a very good decision for me. And I will hear petroleum commission, so because they don't participate in diesel, kerosene, any of the
time
we have now. That's all. Omo dianese omo make sure say ye talo muni ye na omo mututu fango no mbibi emrano so se ne beya ye sisi Ghana na GMPC ye benya ye benefit. MP ye ni dianese ye Ghana ha. Any of any downstream che se ye diesel, kerosene, petrol ye towa ha no. Basically ni of any refined products no. Omo edi chene se omo to be regulated. Then if you want petrol and come mixy with you, you turn a body. And you know, it's very difficult to say who you back with him.
Oh, okay.
The only one I mean, my proposal, and I think it was in the NDC manifesto, is that we should have electricity sector commission. Once you are water sector commission. Senior Bayer, a energy commission, NPS. I voted you, they should be able to merge them. Because they always overlap. They always have more conflict. Those are the ones that proposal. But let's see how it goes.
Tall as it stands now. And who I am for so?
Papa, which mama I am for so? It's just that Yelina and Kongu.
Nancy! Minim sa wunya sa ini bi a minister de baye obi di ni OMC bi kwa de nayi abegu ni products abegu wo am akoye ni ho enkofo bi kodi sika over 600 and something na court I find wo manipa miensa ya 600 and something thousand Ghana cedis no ya find wo 30,000 each bi enti 10,000
so a bit must supply about half of your requirements. I think at peak capacity they can do 65,000 barrels per day.
Okay. Wow.
Okay. Yeah, we have that refinery now. In refinery economics, no have a refinery this year is strategically located.
Mm-hmm.
We share a Ben Port, a Wakraha, Ghana is peaceful. You know, your refinery, a bit we cry I expand it. A supply a West African sub-region and even economies of scale. Normally, you must say you should do about 70,000 barrels. But 65,000 is not that bad. And, you know, all you need to do is Obama efficient.
Through what?
Koto crude oil now. Price, you know, no determined. It's determined at the world market. One name is
eternal.
And ono you to know the tone. Refined product now no determined price, you know, is determined by regulation through MPA. The only way we will make a profit, they say, you'll be efficient. Make it efficient. There's only one book of the who will be now here. And we'll find an assay. A China assay. Okotone beer barrel, 100,000. 500 CD per barrel. One in Tema. If you have a Tema, open one. Now we'll market price at this one from. What on 100, but not MP4. It's a world market price above from, you know. Won't mean to only be a 2 CDPM, as a ton 1.5 CD. Workforce, no, what's your number? If it's a wound, you could wait to clear. Can you have a programmer? You can rationalize the workforce over a period of time. When it comes to technical capacity, all the views are more very good technical capacity.
Wow,
they need some money to put on equipment, especially the RSVC. RFC, you know.
Edimi Bajo, crude beer, a beba torn. This on one cocker, near the air at Wabo, near the idea, and no pen say arrangement or no. Yet me for the menuaha. Yet coming now,
Tama, you are by 2 million barrels at the mato from the 10 trip.
Okay,
you are knowing you need to swim, I buy by umber coin. That's a fact. They sold it as
no. Maybe I'm on the way, I'm seeing one, no, no, crying your face.
Yeah, no, almost no one in your face. Engineer, lose your lava boy. I might as well make me a yet to me. And I'm gonna for the idea, dear mamma, may you be the end. I buy announces that talk right, the woman and one oil beam.
Ah, and you see a boy, why are they?
Team budget. Government announced that or turn it tall into a tank farm. Now, Okoti new refinery, a water credit at a cost of 4 billion.
2018, 2019, 2020, 2021, and the refinery, oil refinery, a water credit, a whole year, mutual, so, refine, ma, okay, President, for the number, okay, in front of by December, you say, ready, come to 4 years. Oh, COVID, and then you're COVID buying, Pacho.
And they are starting in book.
Oh, okay.
2018, COVID in my. 2019, COVID. Now, am I? If I'm going to Friday, I think the 2020, by March, was the February of honor. COVID is starting. And they didn't know more yet. Given the decision to revamp Tono, Abangwe doesn't believe in that. And that is very important for us.
Mami Musa, your oil are you true or your man? Yeni ya wo for media okay ah ya wo oyo wa ha e di enti necessary to oyo abodin mukotietie mu ayese oyee no kwa ayese se yeye die wo mu ye 13% pe 13% no so no nipa bi a wo mu die anum no oyee bi e betu bi a wo mu 3% ye wo mu dia sankombe ye no kre e no kre nti yentimi nane ani kakra arrangement no
so arrangement in the affinity because you were carried interest and you were participating interest that 13 no ye free okay, and because fun no ye dia and then I think so you were 13, 15, and 17 after the fresh. But basically, it's around that.
But we go.
You to be 100 barrels, there, yeah, no? Ghana, before 13 drums. Now, Omo Makano.
Mira, Mibu, minim Arabs ni bia. Minim Arabs ni bia. Omo di endi, omo yen ni se. En fidiye na udi betu unu. Beton maye. Bebe yi soli na yetuwa yen tete ni kakra. Yeye ni yeji mi.
I want oil different.
Mm.
Okay, Saudi Arabia. Omoma discover oil at check.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Nigeria. They produce about 2 billion barrels. Or is it 2 million barrels of oil a day?
Oh.
Yeye di ene nu even 10% of the Nigeria they produce.
Mm-hmm.
Nigeria de risky almost feels in the risky okay, means almost you're sure the baby be free oil. You know what point we didn't know him say Tiana can obey your oil. Yeah, your oil and shut down nonsense. If we check our contribution of oil to GDP, if I'm not mistaken, I think it's just about 5%.
Okay.
Intinu you bet you went class and feed you know. Now crabba now between away and your oil la. When they
in a Ethiopia. What would the new Munti no Mutiminia regiment be saying? Kibena 20% equa.
It that's how it is because over the first one jubilee, and I'm gonna get near oil that apart from so upon Yaki 12.
I don't know how much about parliament. Yes, I'm almost say I don't.
I won't win. I'll go.
Ghana and one year old. And we have a beautiful country. Yeah.
And you made a point, Mr. Mazza. Yes, you're by your politics, but and your money do a fact. For instance, then you will be served out oil friendly. Is it true, say, the best way is to turn it into a tank farm? And now you bet me you be there for when I refine and no Adrian and Nelson Abogan. And then you're in the NDP as a move. These are legitimate issues that Omo a woman be a woman. You know, you bet me a different common. Now, eventually, on mining, you know, I agree, say, you're the Quaha, a bad boy. The MP because they say, you're not going to do any different. MP because they say, you're not going to do it. We must determine the future of talk. They are very, very important. And all there, we must do that. And two, taxes need by 20% to petroleum products, you know. Then you bet me I have fun. Now I'm a price above fun. Because a few ways, you're increasing public sector wages by 4%. Inflation is 10.6%. And you work at you know, a cost by 4%. Okay, meanwhile, then, average food prices and an yama auto no a cost by 10.6%. I mean, how do you marry the two?
Mm.
These are serious issues. These are legitimate issues they are raising.
Madasi ano pe wati?
Madasi be pre.
Mese madasi pa Honorable John Jinapo, MP for Yapekusau, na waye former Deputy Minister for energy. And I know I think I'm looking 101.7 is winning now.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.